Hello, my friends. Welcome to another mini message. Today, Monday, we're going to be talking about John chapter 12, from 9 to 11, the plot to kill Lazarus.
When all the people heard of Jesus' arrival, they flocked to see him and also to see Lazarus, the man Jesus had raised from the dead. Then the leading priests decided to kill Lazarus too, for it was because of him that many of the people had deserted them and believed in Jesus.
Amen, amen. As we learned yesterday, right, during this week, they have a plot to kill Jesus, right? Because people didn't want to believe in Jesus, right? That's why they needed to kill him. But now they wanted to kill Lazarus too, right? In other parts of the Bible, it doesn't say, but here in John, it says that they wanted to kill Lazarus too because of Lazarus, you know, because of he was resurrected from dead. People were believing in the word of God. We're believing in Jesus, right? So, yeah, many of the Jewish people, many of these religious people that they were coming to faith, right? And they say that, can you repeat number 11, please?
For it was because of him that many of the people had deserted them and believed in Jesus.
Yeah. So many religious people, many people that were their people. Like I said, in these times, what can we say? Like these religious leaders that we have right now, they have the big churches or any church they have. And we're preaching with the true word of God, which is Jesus. Many people are going to believe in that, right? That's what God always wants us to go share the good news about Jesus. The ones that we read the Bible, the ones that we know the truth. Because there is a lot of false teachers everywhere. So in you and I, there is that we need to share the good news, the true word of God, our Lord Jesus Christ, so many people can come out of those false religions. And because of that, these religious people of those times, they wanted to kill Lazarus too. Because through his life and his preaching as well, because he was sharing what Jesus has done for him, many people will believe in. And people are seeing that he was dead, right? Mm-hmm. So in this example, you know, that God is teaching us with Lazarus' death, you know, that he resurrected and everything, that's our faith. That God wanna be resurrected in the last day, you know, the last day, you said, I wanted to say something different. Yeah, in the last day, we're gonna be resurrected. That's our faith. Right, we died to the sin, and we're resurrected with Jesus, and he was resurrected. Right, amen. Mm-hmm. You want something?
Yeah, I think this really just goes to show. I mean, if we thought that it was unthinkable that the religious leaders would kill one man, Jesus, so that they could remain, you know, the mm-hmm. people that the ones that people came to for revelation about God or for the scriptures. Now here they are planning a second murder. They want to now kill Lazarus because mm-hmm. he's the reason that people believe in Jesus. And mm-hmm. so it just goes to show, friends, that, I mean, it's so easy to read about them and think, wow, how could you? You know, how did you not know? Mm-hmm. But if we are honest and we really ask God to search our hearts, really look at us, we have things where we know if the temptation and, you know, the right circumstances are there, we could be just as easily caught off guard and heading towards our own brand of sin. We are just like these religious leaders, all of us, really, if we are honest. And so we need to come to the Word of God and allow Him to show us the areas that we're off, because we all are off a little in something, you know? Mm-hmm. But this just goes to show that if you don't check yourself at the beginning when sin starts, it will continue to grow. To go from killing one man, plotting to kill Jesus, to now they're plotting to kill Lazarus, that's how it goes. Sin will get bigger and bigger and bigger, and before you know it, you look up, you don't even recognize who you are, how you got here. Mm-hmm. But this is your reality. You really did do those things. Mm-hmm. And now you have a big mess on your hands. So let's not get that far. Let's not harden our hearts. If you even think that there's something wrong, something sinful that we're doing, let's come and let's read the word and allow God to show us our hearts so that he can do the work to remove that sin from us.
Amen, amen. And let's think about it, you know, because these religious people, they were, the devil was in them, mm-hmm. right? The spirit of the devil was in them. Like Jesus said, no, you're children of the devil, your father, right? Mm-hmm. So the devil, through these people, wanted to kill Jesus, right? Now they wanted to kill Lazarus. Mm-hmm. So don't be surprised that the devil has come after you and me, mm-hmm. right? Because now we're following our Lord Jesus Christ, we're Lazarus. We're resurrected, right? In spiritual talking, right? We're alive now. Because Jesus said, everything that comes to me, you know, even if they die, they will live, right? So we're alive right now spiritually because we were dead. So if evil comes against you, you need to be with your war, with your sword and your shield, which is the word of God, right? That's gonna protect us. So if God's with you, who's gonna against you, right? Amen. God bless you, my friends.
Bye.